2500 less aggressive. Stuck with pellets as usual. See that, the big bat grabbed by the nose, by the snout. Somebody's hungry. Why don't you take pellets? The bigger bat developed taste for fish. He doesn't want pellets anymore, I guess. Pieces of cut up large mullet, probably about 3-4 pounds. Maybe 2, it's hard to say. Spitting out clouds of pellets and replacing them with fish in his mouth. It's amazing how greedy that fish is. Jello is here. I don't know if she grabbed anything. Up with Jello, she hasn't been herself lately. For a month or longer or two, she wasn't eating much. Not eating at all. And now she's eating some, but not like she used to. See, she just took one finger mullet and went away. She usually could take 10 of them to get satisfied. The water got murky, sorry, because of the cut up fish. Looks like they could do some more. I guess I'll cut up another piece. Right to the top, the big niger. She's used to hand feeding by visitors and me. The visibility is terrible. I'm only gonna peck on it a little more until they finish it. I'm hoping Piraiba will get satisfied. This guy. There you go. Good job. Just got a couple of pieces in his mouth. Pieces still knocking around. I see two. There may be some in the blind spots. I'm gonna go check. No, I think it's only two or three pieces, big pieces left, laying on the bottom. gonna cut it off. Thank you for watching.